of people here. And he's a little hot, his little tongue is out. He walks very nicely. He did his pee pee as soon as he arrived in the backyard here. And he's just enjoying a petting session.
It's like he likes the sun.
Very, very, very
not going right to the shade. Yeah, the sun feels good, even though it's hot.
Yeah, that's right. He's a good boy. He walks very nicely. He climbs stairs too.
Do you like poodles?
And poodles, you know, are always very active, even when they are older. They're always in action. Very lively.
Around the windows. Here they are. Besides humans, what other smells?
Yeah, a lot of dog went through this yard this morning. And he has to try to identify every single of one with his little nose. So that is Mr. Munch here in Manhattan.